over, looking up, looking down towards the experiment compartment, or looking up towards the dome?
Looking down on the experiments.
Okay.
It's good now. Just advanced physics teaching by 20 years.
I'm trying to look up through the, I'm in the wrong place. I should have been someplace else. I was trying to look up through the wardroom grid. One more time, I think. We don't know what that one was. That was a new one, even on us. guys wanted to see? Can we show you anything?
Story's wondering if you've gotten around to a handball game yet.
No, not yet. We haven't taken to throwing balls around. We've been doing this while we're waiting for one guy to finish shaving in the evening. We haven't had time to try the balls or the darts or any of that other stuff.
Hey, that's beyond belief. We've just had offers from Ringman Brothers, Barnum & Bailey, and Kubrick both, if you can bring that show down to earth and do it.
We wish we could, I'll tell you. Now, I'll tell you one thing is that we do get around very well, but our biggest problem is when you're handling a lot of little pieces of gear, it's just sitting there thinking about what you're going to do with them. And Joe is showing you a couple other little things that we can handle our body real well. Everybody's adapted super well. We all got to talking about what's going to happen to us when we get back to Earth, because the first thing we're going to do is dive out of our bed in the morning and crash on the floor.
Hey, Pete, Deke was sitting here saying he thinks he's going to include crash helmets on Skylab 3.
No sweat.
How about handling...